What's up, guys?
What's good, bro? How you been?
How you doing?
How you doing? How's everything?
Yeah. Sorry I'm late. I didn't really get any sleep.
It's all good. We just got here like 15 minutes ago. His bus took forever.
Word.
Yeah, man. I forgot my fucking headphones in the bus, too.
Shit.
How's life?
Could be better.
Sean, can I sleep over your crib tonight?
Yeah, sure. What's up?
I think we'll just be closer for tomorrow.
I don't know if I'm ready.
Mom asked that we go over there later. Thank you. You guys think we should go through it?
Nah, fuck that.
Yeah, I feel pretty uncomfortable doing that.
I mean, I feel uncomfortable too, but I miss him.
I feel you, but I think it would be more of an invasion of his privacy than anything else. So.
I wouldn't touch it. You think it's worth betraying him?
Betraying his trust? What are you
There's
talking
no
about?
There's no reason to be snooping to his personal shit. We could just go on his social media.
Snooping? We were his best friends. I don't know. I think he'd want us to go through it.
Have you guys noticed how many people have been posting on this wall?
Hell yeah.
Like, I knew he had friends up there, but I didn't think he was popping like that.
I mean, I knew he had friends, but I didn't know how much people he knew up there.
I mean, they didn't even know him like that.
Like, I don't even know what I would post. Like, what would I write on his wall?
I haven't posted anything yet.
What time does your bus leave in the morning?
10:30.